Planet Coaster on Geek Nature. And today, we will be continuing on with Winter Wonderland. So without further ado, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification bell so for any time I upload a video. Let's get into the game. Let's go. I think I got a cold. Come on. Let me go be. Here we go. That's so cool. Seen inside a carousel. Someone get one more side of one of the baskets. I better not do it too much. As you can see, I need to set these up. This one needs to be green. Yellow, blue, red. Blue. Yellow. Green. Red. Yellow. Blue. Red. Green. Blue. Yellow. Green. Red. Yellow. While we're testing the rides. Well, one is getting tested now. Oh, it's a test. I gotta go test it again. I did not press move. I must press key. I'm going for it to be tested. You know what? I'm just forced to distraction. Don't get distracted. I'm gonna go block bit because of the and it won't make it that slow. And it won't gonna make it that slow, but I want block bit there. Your ride exceeds. Where do you get the heat map? I'm just gonna open it, I don't fucking care. Let's have a top spin. Or at least this is what it's called in the other one. I'm gonna call it overpower. Oh, nice. Straight onto the air. That's nice. I still need to test these yet. I can't test them yet until I'm ready to open them. Let's have a look at my staff. Oh, I'll save just in case it crashes. Then get back on my feet. Can I get the heat map polish? Wait a minute, that one's not working right. Oh, yes it is. No, it's not. Yes, it is. Wait, that one isn't. See how it's stayed on? Well, it stayed on for 1 second. So, they're working fine, but when you go there, it's just that one that's playing up. I'm not going to sort it. I'm not going to staff. John said get into work, please. Let's go vending machine. Oh, claw machine. That'd be nice. I need to get the Ghostbusters pack. Might have to move that. I'll probably have to move that one. And just move this light, actually, you know what? Just move the light. That needs to be moved up. That's better. Move that light closer. I do need to add these lights off center. Let me just save. And then I'll get the sassy. I didn't put the night time on, which is annoying. I can't see it lit up at night. Really wish I did that. Right, click on test sequence. If I can build a wall here, I'll be great. Then I can add the pedestrian, the crossing thing. Let's pause this one minute. You know what, I just need to go to the toilet. I definitely need to go to the toilet. I'll be right back. In 1 second, please. It's a damn good job I saved my game. Oh, God. I mean... Let me launch and we're going to do it again. Sorry about that. See, this is the issue that I'm having, and this game hasn't updated to 2022. I'm still having lagging issues. They need to update this game. It's a good job to save the game, isn't it? If it crashes again, I'm just hopping on to the next game. Is that, I put the vending machines in, right? This is the second time now. It made me not want to play it no more. Shut up. It's not too scary. I'm not lowering the G-force down because it makes it less scary. I don't know what it is. Well, you know what? I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna leave it here. I'm just gonna... Hope you enjoyed. Make sure you like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell for every time I upload a video. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, YouTube! Bye-bye, bye YouTube. Sorry for the lack of short videos and the planet coaster, it just crashed twice.